The cathedral is there. And the tower on the other side. That means the entrance to Katesh must be...
I do want to... Hold on. Wait.
Tower on the other side. That means the entrance to Katesh must be...
Okay, it works. It's fine.
The entrance to Katesh is here. You knew.
Hold on for another hour. Did that all in. Unless that's the end of me. Yeah, I'm not gonna bother streaming something else for 15 minutes if that's the case.
It's the target!
Kill her!
I knew. Is he gonna die?
We don't have much time. It won't be long before Trinity discovers the location of the source.
But I have to go after Jonah.
Even if it means giving up the truth you came here to find.
He risked his life to come here with me. I almost lost him once. Not again.
Then go. Do what you must.
What about him? Oh, I guess he's not gonna die? Oh, okay. Oh, he'll be fine. Screenshot of that. Looks good. I'm gonna upload a video after this.
If Jonah is alive, they must be holding him in the old Soviet gulag. I never wanted to go back to that terrible place, but I can't leave him in Trinity's hands now.
I don't know, I might actually stop at 11 because I am getting tired. We'll go on. You know, how about 20 more minutes?
Jonah,
sorry, but I'm getting tired.
Hold on.
Alright, 20
Sophia,
more.
Sophia, are you there?
Lara! Are you alright?
I'm up by the old copper mill overlooking the gulag. I'm about to go in after Jonah.
I know the spot. We hit a stash of weapons near where we first attacked Trinity. You might find them useful.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll see you when I get out.
Why couldn't she have done that during the conversation? I don't understand that. Why can't I move when that pops up? Shoot. Alright, fine.
They think he knows something. There's still a good chance they're keeping him alive. I just hope Jonah can hold out long enough for me to find him.
Oh, sweet.
Lara! 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 Answer me! Last time I saw you, you were... Damn it, Lara. You better not be dead. After the avalanche, I got one little blip. One brief echo. But I'll be damned if it wasn't your voice. I know I heard it. I know you survived. At least the avalanche. I haven't heard a peep since, but I'll keep trying. I know you told me to leave, to get somewhere safe, but... did you really expect me to leave you here? Come on. You should know me better than that.
Alright. What did that do? How do you go in there? How do you get up there? The rest of the video, me trying to get up there. Am I supposed to go down here? It wants me to go up there. I don't know how to get up there. Guess I'll try that. Shoot! Put little arrows into softwood. Oh, okay. Wow.
More propaganda.
And my dogs. The dogs whining in them. I might check out the bone. I could go back down there and just check on him. I'll check on him, but he said he was going to go to the I even did that in the tweet. But it felt like I had to go down there. The dog did not like that. I don't know. The dog probably doesn't care. I don't think the dog knows. Maybe when he gets older, he might. Storm or like a storm as people? Probably a storm. There, you know what? Probably both. I wouldn't be surprised. I would not be surprised. Well, it does not take that long. I don't know if we're realistic, it's still. Shoot the fly. I'm not going all the way back down there. Especially like Call of Duty, you know. Call of Duty shit. I might actually do a playthrough. playthrough of Modern Warfare 2. Because I have the game, and I may as well play it. I mean, it's a good game, I just never played the story mode.
I know I've spoken a little of your
Yeah, shut up, no need. Except for, like, the demo. I'll take that, yeah, sure.
Had my eye on that one for a while. You got that taste.
Ew. Test it out. Oh, cool.
I don't know if you're reading me, Lara, but I'm going to keep trying. Something's out here. I climbed a tree to get a better view of the valley below. I can see old buildings and some activity. Looks like they got choppers, and they're bringing in all kinds of equipment. It's gotta be Trinity. It's the only explanation. Looks like they beat us at the punch after all, huh? I've been watching for the past few hours, taking notes of their patrols. I think I can slip by them, if I time it right. You are always better than me at this. If you're out there, and you can hear me, please, be careful.
Alright. Did I miss that, like, earlier in the game or something, or? I don't know. Oh well. It's a lot faster now. It's like I'm short of three, only not the hot desert, so. Well, not a cold desert either, it's just the mountains.
I should never have doubted you, Dad.
Flashback?
I wasn't there when you needed me most.
Guess so.
I'm sorry. I'll make them see that you were right all along. That you sought the truth.
Oh, to the audacity question, I guess.
I'll make it right, Dad. I promise.
What?
Lara. It's time. Jonah's waiting.
Jonah.
Probably could, but nah, whatever. What? Really? That was the game's fault. I blame the game. It's total BS. I'm not gonna be able to.
Jonah must be up there somewhere.
Come on.
Extraordinary. The divine source. It's in the center of the old city, buried beneath the ice.
Then it's time to move. I will notify the dig teams and prepare the transports.
Our men encountered the Deathless Ones in the Archive. This will not be easy, brother.
The Holy Path is not meant to be easy.
Are the men aware of what they will face?
No. But they are prepared to fight and to die for the cause.
I think I figured out the quality.
Constantine.
If some of my videos were not in HD.
Now that we're so close to the end,
if it's not in
we've
game
only
capture,
just begun.
But there will still be
I'm afraid Trinity is just using us.
Oh, shut up now.
What if they don't intend to let you keep the source? We should prepare.
No. You must have faith. I wasn't chosen by Trinity. Once the source is mine, it won't matter what they want. I will lead God's immortal army, and you shall live.
Maybe I should. I'm gonna throw a save. I mean, I don't know.
Constantine, the prisoner is awake and ready for questioning.
I'm on my way.
No! I have some feeling that we're still gonna get the, whatever we're looking for again. Really? I'm stuck. We're doing the right thing. I don't know why, but it's Tomb Raider. It's gotta happen. I don't know, I don't hear the dog now, so I might actually leave it. I think she'll be, but he'll be okay.
Tracks.
Oh, less than that, really. Oh, well. Let's keep. We'll play until the. Well. Or whenever I find it.
Damn. Everywhere.
Hold your fire. Just a deer.
Oh, we'll do this.
Itchy trigger finger. Sorry.
You saw movement and reacted. I would have done the same.
No. Why did they have to stand there? I don't like that.
Everything looks clear. Keep your eyes open.
We expecting company?
No. Okay.
Croft might try to rescue the prisoner. Command wants everyone on high alert.
Why don't they just kill him?
He might still know something. Constantine will find out soon enough.
Trigger finger, sorry.
You saw movement and reacted. I would have done the same. Everything looks clear. Keep your eyes open.
Don't turn.
We expecting company?
Croft might try to rescue the prisoner. Command wants everyone on high alert.
I see. Oh my god, are you kidding me? How did you see that? Really?
Damn. Everywhere.
Itchy trigger finger, sorry.
You saw me reacted, I would have done the same. Everything looks clear.
Okay, that was my fault. I take the responsibility of that, because that was pretty stupid.
Everything looks clear.
Hey, you didn't shoot him that time.
We expecting company?
Croft might try to rescue the prisoner. Command wants everyone on high alert.
Why don't they just kill him?
He might still know something. Constantine will find out soon enough.
Go! Come on, go see your buddy. Fine, don't see him.
Truck was too heavy, the bridge collapsed. Everything's falling apart in this place.
Should we call it in?
Don't bother. Everyone's packing up and getting ready to move out.
Good. We finally get what we came for.
Hard to say. Constantine just gave a general order to prepare.
They're gonna see that, right? Street style. No. Okay. There's nobody here.
This is your first field opportunity? No. I was sent to help clean up the island. Heads up. I saw something.
Do not come over here, please.
What happened back there?
Bridge collapsed. Looks like we're gonna have to fly out the rest of the cargo.
Hope they found something up there. Getting sick of this place.
Patience. If we succeed here, we can go wherever the hell we want.
We got the Atlas. We took it up to the weather station. Not sure. I heard some chatter on the comms about Anna wanting access to the dome. I don't know. But they gave the order to pull up stakes, so we'll probably be moving soon. Take a look.
Stay close.
Something's up.
I'm gonna check it out. I'll be right back.
Up, stay close.
Oh my god, I don't like this. They're all gonna come and...
Where'd this come from?
If he turned around...
No.
There. I don't care. To do there. I don't understand. god, seriously. Oh, I guess that's it. Well, alright, fine, we're not. Okay, good. Actually, yeah.
Anna must be close.
No.
A stamp to seal official Trinity letters. Not many people still use these.
The skills. I'm mainly focused on that now. Alright, well, that's going to be it for Tomb Raider, or The Rise of Tomb Raider. Hopefully you have enjoyed. I have been your host. Save. And I will see you mates next time.